a boy named Jack put on a pack and went out back to have a snack.